I want to toast our ship, the Royal Mail Steamer Titanic. Nearly a quarter mile in length, she's bigger, grander, and safer than any ship in history. The greatest achievement in transatlantic navigation since that very first crossing 420 years ago. Ah, Andrews, I'm glad you're here. I was just congratulating the three of us on our magnificent contribution to the 20th century. Progress, gentlemen! I give you progress.
I trust you'll excuse us, Mr. Ismay. We have our duties.
What's our present speed, EJ?
19 knots, Mr. Ismay.
Really? I would have expected us to be going faster now that we've cleared land. I want us to make New York by Tuesday afternoon. Now, Andrews, I understand that 22 knots would be necessary in order to make a 6-day crossing. So, in your expert opinion, is Titanic capable of that speed?
Capable? Yes, sir. Possibly a bit more, push 23 perhaps.
Excellent, I'm very pleased to hear it.
But it is customary for a maiden voyage to proceed prudently.
It's the maiden voyage that creates news, and I intend for this one to become a legend.
The Palatka High School Musical Theater Department presents Titanic the Musical, May 4th through the 14th in the Jim Pignano Theater at the CLO Overturf Junior District Center in Palatka. Tickets are $15 in advance and $20 at the door. For advance tickets, call Ralph's House of Flowers at 386-325-4734.